Thanks for tuning in to 107.5. Okay, hey guys. I have a couple of announcements. Number one, I said previously that we're going to be doing daily webcasts once a day, and I'm going to be changing that to sporadic webcasts. So I might have 3 in one day, or I might skip a day, or do just once a day, or whatever. Because things have been kind of slow on StarDoll, so I don't know if I'll have a lot to say in, you know, for once a day, or maybe there'll be a bunch of stuff one day, and I'll make a few different ones, or whatever, you know? So it'll just vary, and number two, I am going to start incorporating celeb gossip and music news, so there will be more to talk about, because like I said, things have been kind of slow on StarDoll. So yeah, I'll get to the StarDoll news. Okay, so first, in case you haven't noticed, we've hit way over the 15 million mark with our members, and also, I've noticed that we didn't get any rewards for it. For those of you who were around when we hit the 10 million member mark, we got quite a few rewards, like a shirt and I think some boots and a few other things. And nothing this time. I mean, I know it wasn't another 10 million, but, you know, which leads me to believe we'll get rewards every 10 million or 15 million or whatever, but, you know, it's still a big thing. You know, it's 5 million members since the last time, so, I just thought, I found that kind of odd, you know, but, you know, tell me what you think, you know, leave comments about it, yeah, tell me what you think. Like I said last time, please enclose your StarDoll username so I know, because I'm a bit of an airhead. Also, there's this, I heard that in the show they put out, for those of you who have seen it, or heard about it, the DKNY that was in for, like, a few hours one night and then got put out. Personally, I saw it, didn't buy it, me being an idiot, but I saw it, and, someone said that it was in the show, they said that they're going to be letting it, they're going to be reintroducing it on the 20th. And so I, of course, went directly to the show and nothing. So I don't know if they're treating it like the, you know, actual product that was only in for a few hours and only put it in the show for a few hours. If they're just trying to pull something, or if this is a complete lie, you know, no offense to whoever started it, but, if you have any idea about, you know, what's going on, please message me and tell me, because, you know, I'm just clueless here. but, yeah, everything has been quite boring. We just got new Mary Kane Ashley clothes, which personally don't appeal to me, but I do think they're, you know, kind of cute. It's just not my style. Again, tell me what you think of them. Comment. And other than that, has anybody noticed that we haven't been getting a lot lately? I mean, we haven't been getting a lot of clothes except for the new Mary Kane and Ashley stuff. There's not been anything in the, sweet shop lately, and no new makeup or hair stuff. You know, normally they, you know, keep it rolling with this stuff, but it seems like StarDoll's gone pretty slow lately. Maybe they're short on people or what? I mean, I could give them quite a few ideas if they asked me. I mean, I think there's a lot that they haven't done that would really appeal to, the majority of the kids here on StarDoll. So, you know, I think if they listen more to the people that really made them, you know, their members, then yeah, they wouldn't be so hard off. But, you know, whatever. So I guess I'll do it. You've been sticking with me for about 5 minutes now. Thanks, guys. I'll talk to you soon. Bye. Oh, and here is Never Again by Kelly Clarkson.
I hope the ring you gave to her turns her finger green. I hope when you're in bed with her, you think of me. I would never wish bad things, but I don't wish you well. Could you tell by the flames that burned away? I never read your letter, 'cause I knew what you'd say. Give me that Sunday school answer, try and make it all okay. Does it hurt to know I'll never be there, but it sucks to see my face everywhere in with you. It just ended like you did. You. A trophy wife, oh how